We thought of love as weakness, emotions as distractions, feelings as vulnerabilities that diverted us from our paths. But that is what makes us stronger and guides us forward.